An argument over a parking spot led to one man fatally stabbing another man multiple times in the chest and abdomen. The Broward Sheriff's Office says it happened Tuesday evening in the 100 block of Southeast 11th Avenue in Pompano Beach. Julio Ramos is facing attempted murder charges. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.